Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool, and they take on Southampton.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Che Adams. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. He must finish! And a goal it is! But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Thiago now, what's he going to do from this position? Salah! In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Salah. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Well, warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Yeah, and I think he's got that absolutely right. You don't want to be throwing cards about left, right and centre.
Alexander Arnold. On to Salah. Body in the way. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Yep. Now, sending it in. I think the threat has been averted. Andrew Robertson. Alexander Arnold. And Salah! Well, it might still work out for them. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Well, Liverpool are playing with great energy now, and it's got these fans going. Just listen to them.
Oh, keeper dealt with it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, an audacious effort. Not every player would try that type of thing. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Salah. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. El Yunusi, with a textbook interception. Thiago. Darwin Nunez. Alexander Arnold, and a chance now, Alexander Arnold. There it is, the goals keep coming, no stopping them today.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So the action underway again. It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Plenty of support here. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Well, that's right. And unusually, they don't have the ball on this occasion. Ward-Prowse. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Salah. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Harvey Elliott. Well, he's won the ball. Well, we're shortly going to hear the half-time whistle. It's Liverpool on top, and Stuart, they've been impressive.
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
A Liverpool free kick coming up. Alexander Arnold. No-nonsense clearance. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Mo Salah. No more time left. First half is over. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Nunez. Well, possibilities in the centre. And reading it absolutely superbly. Che Adams. Ward-Prowse. And the Saints unable to hold on to the ball. Really bright looking attack. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Trying to pick out a teammate. And increasing the pressure, another corner it is. And he's clear his lines. No worries for the keeper. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Takes on the shots. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Romain Perrault. This looks more than decent. And making the run to the inside. Oh, did so well to deny him. Who can they pick out? Oh, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Well, we're into the final half hour. And that pass could be troublesome. Fabinho. And a very good challenge. Fabinho, determined block. Elianusi, could be a chance to break here. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Here it is now, a substitution. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, no way through. Space on the flank. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Elianusi. And still danger here. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Oh, a nice looking pass. And still looking to get the shot off. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. And a substitution in the offing.
Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Stuart Armstrong.
A bit sloppy in possession. Moving into the advanced position. Can they convert? He's got to score! A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! So they restart the game and only one team in it. Armstrong. And Southampton will get the throw in. Ward-Prowse might still be able to do a bit of damage. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Fabinho. Darwin Nunez. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Mo Salah. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And that's a straightforward stop. This is Thiago. Well, from close range, not ideal. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Not the pass he had in mind. Lianco. Ward-Prowse. Wilting under the pressure, and the sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly